And welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. We've got game one of the National League Division Series. It's the St. Louis Cardinals going up against the Atlanta Braves. First pitch coming your way next. Game one, and we are ready to go. And now it's the switch hitting second baseman, Tommy Edman. Next pitch has popped up. Albies makes the play, and there's one down.
Well, that's a frustrating end to the at-bat for the hitter right there. I mean, that pitch was right down the middle. I think he got a little too excited, came out of his mechanics. Instead of driving that ball somewhere, he popped it up. Unfortunate for him.
This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Olsen pulls that one down. And a couple of quick outs. Here's Tyler O'Neill. This guy has turned into a beast. Next pitch is popped up. Squeezes it, and the inning is over. Bottom of the first. Here's Eddie Rosario. The 1-1. Hit hard. That gets through.
Batting second.
Here is Ozzie Albies up to hit.
Ozzie Albies.
The pitch. And this is inside. And a pitch. Fouls one off. 2-2. Rosario gets his lead at first. Nobody out. Oh, and now a wild pitch. Now a throw to first, but back easily. Payoff pitch.
Some real good life going through the zone on that one.
Right-hander kicks, deals. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Ninth pitch of the at-bat due next. That's towards center. Bader settles under it and puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one away. Here is Matt Olson.
The first baseman, Matt Olson.
Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. Stays alive. Check on the runner. Rosario dives back in. And he deals. This one chopped on the ground, but foul. Here's a 2-2.
Three balls, two strikes.
That one ripped left field. That's back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. Matt Olson goes deep. Just like that, they move in front. It's 2-0. Here's Marcell Ozuna. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Over to Goldie, and he's out.
That's what a good sinker's designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit, hit the ball on the ground, kill some worms while you're at it.
Bounced out to short. DeJong throws to first in time. Play made. That ends the inning. Back at Truist Park, all set for the start of the inning. Now up the Cardinals' number four hitter, Nolan Arenado. The pitch. This one high in the air to left center. Duvall on the move to his right, makes the grab on the run. One up, one down. This is Dylan Carlson.
The right fielder, number three, Dylan Carlson.
And here's a 3-2. Line drive. That's a base hit out into left center field.
I'll tell you, man, it's such a good feeling when you smoke a line drive into the gap like that. I mean, sure, home runs are king, but I feel like nothing makes you feel like a true professional hitter more than a bolt the other way.
Here's Corey Dickerson. On the ground, could be two. Swanson tossed to second, and it's a double play to end the inning. Bottom of the second. Now in for the Braves, Adam Duvall. A wind in the pitch.
3 balls, 1 strike.
Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. The wind of the pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. And a 3-2. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
I don't think he really wanted to pitch to him right there anyhow.
That's shortstop.
Dansby Swanson stands in. The next pitch misses. It's 2-2. And the righty deals. That one ripped but foul. And here it comes. And that one fouled off. Duvall gets his lead at first with nobody out. Got him. One away. Here's Dickerson now.
The designated hitter, Alex Dickerson.
Kicks and fires. That one fouled off. Throw over to first. And he dives back in safely. Stays alive. Next offering is foul back. Smash to the left side. And a base hit. They fired in quickly. So it's first and second with only one away. And now it's Travis d'Arnaud at the plate. And the pitch. And now the count 1-2 after the swing and the miss. Kicks and deals. Got him. And two away now. Eddie Rosario next up for the Braves. Here's a 1-1. And he grounds one to the right side. And it goes just foul. The next offering misses. 2-2.
Boog, I'm not sure how he took that right there. I mean, that was an incredible two-strike pitch.
And it's filled up. out to short. To first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe.
Well, that may end up being an at-bat we go back to later on when this game is over. Now the base is loaded. Big opportunity for them to break this game open.
Ozzie Albies up to the plate. That one pulled foul. Laboring here. About to throw his 30th pitch of the inning. The 1-2. Fouled off. He was late. Two outs. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Also really good at bat. What I like about this guy, his bat stays in the zone for a long time. Gives him the ability to foul off tough pitches.
Next pitch downstairs. And it's 2-2. Righty delivers. Stays alive. Grinding AB right here. About to see pitch number 10. On the ground, out to short. Over to Edmund. Inning over. Back here in Atlanta, top half of the third inning. Now Molina at the plate. The wind of the pitch. Smash down the left field line. And that's a base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single. Swanson relay to second. The tag out. Now it's Paul DeYoung up to the plate. And a 1-2. And it's fouled away. And a pitch. And a foul ball. One down, base is empty. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Now two out. And now Bader up to the plate. Two. Tapped on the ground softly to short. Swanson collects. He is safe, and that was bang bang at first.
Bang bang at first. Great hustle to beat that one out. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Tommy Edman at the plate. Fouls one away, and now 3-2.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score it.
Over to first, and he's saved. Bader leads off first with two down to the inning. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Ripped to short. Throw on to Olsen. And they get Edmund for the out. And that is that. Welcome back. And now the first baseman, Matt Olsen. The 1-2. Down to the dirt, swing and a miss. Catcher has it, fires to first. Gets him. One away on a drop third strike.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
The pitch. And fouled off. The pitch. In the air, left side. O'Neill moving under it. Puts the squeeze on it. Two down.
Good pitch. He just kind of had him out in front on that pitch away and wasn't able to stay closed.
Two outs, base is empty. Here's Austin Riley. This one chopped up the middle. Over to Goldie. Three up, three down, inning over. As we go to the top of the fourth. Now it's Goldschmidt up to the plate. Next pitch is outside. 2-1. And the right-hander deals. They say it went. That one not close. And a full count now.
Expect for that guy to come right at you with a fastball, something in the zone, because he does not want to allow the leadoff walk.
And a pitch. Got him. Down on strikes, and he knew it. And stepping in is the speedy Tyler O'Neill. He popped out his first time. The pitch. And 1-2. And now 2-2. Next one misses, and it's 3-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
And he reluctantly takes his walk.
Man at first with one gone. Here's Nolan Arenado. Next one is off the plate, and it's 2-2.
Well, he might have to look for a different put-away pitch right here, 2-2. He's already seen the curveball a couple of times in this at-bat, so might have it timed up and ready for it.
O'Neill, the runner at first with one gone in the inning. Two now. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. Two gone now. And up next for St. Louis, Dylan Carlson. 1-for-1 with a single so far. Tying run at the plate.
Well, these guys have had a hard time scoring in this one. The guy out there on the mound wants to keep attacking, make sure that they don't get any confidence.
Now front, pulls that one foul. Now it's 3-2. Swing and a miss, and that is that. And welcome back. Here's the center fielder, Adam Duvall. Righty to the plate. Off the outside edge, and now the count is 2-2. On the ground right side, and that's just foul. Two two now. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. And now one away. And the batter will be the shortstop, Dansby Swanson. The wide to kick the pitch.
Three balls, two strikes.
Ground ball up the middle. That's a hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch. Just shot it through the infield.
Now it's Alex Dickerson. Here comes a pitch. Not even close there. And it's 2-1. Left-hand hitter waits. That one fouled off. 2-2. pitch. Ground ball could be two. Over to Edmund. On to first, double play, and that's the inning. Back here at the ballpark, ready now for the fifth inning. Now here is Corey Dickerson. Next offering popped in the air, right field. Rosario makes the grab, and there's one down.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
And stepping up to the dish is Yadier Molina. The pitch. And a count one and two.
Well, on the mound, very efficient, able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
And the righty deals. Misses inside. And that's ball three. Right-hander kicks, deals. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Two out. Paul DeJong next up for the Cardinals. The wind of the pitch. And now 2-1. And here it comes. And that's in for a strike.
Now this offense has just been locked down. Almost five full innings of shutout baseball.
Stays alive. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. Back at Truist Park, bottom of the inning. Now it's the Atlanta catcher, Travis d'Arnaud. The 2-1. Top of the zone for a called strike. That's to third. Arenado over to pick it up. And the leadoff hitter retired in the fifth. Eddie Rosario getting ready to hit. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
That one to first, and it finds its way through for a hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Well, that'll make you feel good as a hitter right there.
Wasn't able to elevate that one, but he sure hit it hard enough to get through the infield. There's not a whole lot of time for the defenders to react and try to make a play when it's...
Rosario runs. This ball's chopped on the ground. Goes to second. Safe there. Matt Olson next up for the Braves. He's already homered in this game. Rosario, the lead runner out at second. Albies at first. One gone. Ground ball right side could be two. Over to DeJong. Return throw to first. Got him. Double play. And that'll do it. Back here in Atlanta. All right, we go to the top half of inning number six. Here's a speed threat. Harrison Bader. Kicks and fires. Hammered down the right side, but foul. The pitch. And now it's filled up.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Hot shot to third, and that should be extra bases. Around first, heading for two. In safely, it's a double and his second hit. Now it's the second baseman, Tommy Edman. At the belt and fires. That's inside. And the count is even, 2-2. And a pitch. And that one hit to first. Throw pulls him off the bag, and he's safe. Here's Paul Goldschmidt.
Good speed on the base paths. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or a run and hit.
Next offering is downstairs. And he deals. And another ball. Chris, with that distraction and a speedy guy at first, he's in a favorable hitter's count.
Well, if nothing else, I mean, this is a great spot for a hitter to be in.
And a pitch. Strike three, got him swinging. Huge strikeout there. And stepping in for the Cardinals, Tyler O'Neill. He is quite an athlete. I mean, you look around the other sports, basketball, football, you feel like he could thrive in one of those sports too. Move over to first, trying to keep him close. Runners are at the corners, one away. Next pitch misses, and that's ball three. Two on, one out. Fouls one away, and now 3-2. Got him! Two away. Here's Nolan Arenado. This guy is one of the best athletes in the sport. Pitch misses, and now 3-1. Two outs. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. Kicks and deals. This one in the air right field. Makes a nice grab at a full sprint. And that'll do it. And welcome back. Now here is Marcell Ozuna. The wind of the pitch. Rolled over to third. Zips it across. And that's one out as they get the leadoff hitter in the sixth. Now the third baseman, Austin Riley.
The third baseman, Austin.
So now 1-2.
Good late sink on that fastball. Out of the hand, looks so good. And then by the time he gets in the hitting zone, hard to get the barrel to it.
I got the count. 2-2.
The 2-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Bounce to the right. Edmund handles the chance. Throws the first. Two up, two down. And next for Atlanta, Adam Duvall. A strikeout and a walk. And that one is lifted in the air. Carlson makes the catch, and that'll do it. Top of inning number 7. Now up for St. Louis, Dylan Carlson. The pitch. That one to first. Lays out, but he can't squeeze it. Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag. That's the first out, the top of the 7th. So now here's the Cardinals' designated hitter, Corey Dickerson. Fastball almost got him there. Left-hand batter waits. Way high with that one. 3-1 now. That clips the corner. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. Righty delivers. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. And a pitch. In the air to left, down the line. Can't get there, base hit. Now he turns and heads for second. And that's a two-bagger.
Now here's Darren O'Day to take over for the Braves. Right-hander who throws from the side, really almost down under. A runner on second to deal with. He'll do his best to keep him there. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Yadier Molina. The tying run at the plate. Hit weakly on the ground. Barehand grab, and that's a great play for the out.
Good slider inside right there. Batter fighting to get there. Just rolled over it. Got the ground ball.
And now the shortstop, Paul DeJong. The next pitch misses, and a count 2-1. Swing and a miss. Ugly swing right there.
Well, and those hitters count sometimes can be a little too aggressive, and a good pitcher will play off of that. He's got to get a better pitch to hit.
Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. New pitcher on now, Nick Wittgren, and he'll do his best to keep this close.
Number 30, Nick Wittgren.
Welcome back. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Dansby Swanson. And a 3-1 on the way. Turned on, but foul wide of third. Right-handed reliever. That one misses, so a leadoff walk.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch, and I tell you what, he earned that walk.
And now it's the Braves DH, Alex Dickerson. 1-1 now. Grounded to third, could be two. Arenado to second on a Goldschmidt. That's two. 2 outs, base is empty. Travis Darno next up for the Braves. Here's a 1-1. And a foul ball. The next offering misses. 2-2.
Well, with both starters out of the game, this quickly becomes a bullpen game, and this is something we see more and more in the game today, especially in the postseason.
The pitch. Rips one to right. Base hit. And that keeps the inning alive.
Gotta love the resiliency he showed in that at bat, battling with two strikes. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
Righty to the plate. Swing and a high fly ball, pretty well struck right field. Hauls it in on the warning track. So they turn to the veteran pitcher in this spot, Colin McHugh. He has a great slider with tons of movement. Back here at the ballpark, ready to begin the eighth. And now the center fielder, Harrison Bader. The pitch.
It's been tough for the offense so far, but you can't get frustrated. You got to find a way to shake it off, go up there, and relax. That's the only way you're going to be able to put runs up on the board.
The wind and the pitch. And he walked him.
Well, that'll bring the tying run to the plate, so all eyes on the man coming to the dish right now.
So the lineup flips over. And up next for St. Louis, Tommy Edman.
bounce to the right side to second for one. Over to first, double play. Two outs, base is empty. Paul Goldschmidt digs in now. And a 1-1. In the air, right field, pretty well struck. Back there. Pulls it in on the warning track. Back now, new pitcher on the mound as we roll into the bottom of the eighth, Jordan Hicks. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise. On to the bottom of the eighth. Now the number two hitter, Ozzie Albies. Next one misses, and it's 2-1.
Now 2-1.
And a pitch. Towards first. Goldie steps on the bag. Leadoff man is out here in the eighth. And now it's Matt Olson's turn to hit.
Well, you get to this part of the order. Yeah, there's some pop there, but more likely there's some base hits. So very important to be patient. Let the pitcher walk you, if he will.
Hard on the ground to first. Goldie takes it himself. Two up, two down. Now the left fielder, Marcell Ozuna. And the right-hander deals. Strike two. Two down, nobody on. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And it's a 1-2-3 inning for the Braves. Kenley on here, and he'll work on holding this lead.
Number 74, Kenley.
Back at Truist Park, all set to start the ninth in this one. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Tyler O'Neill. The 1-1. And delivers outside. Jansen, a very difficult guy to get hits off of. It's really rare for teams to string stuff together against it.
He wins every pitch. And for a hitter, sometimes a victory is just fouling off one of his pitches.
And here it comes. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And one out now. And now, Nolan Arenado. When you talk about elite defensive third baseman, this guy is at the top of the list. Swing and a ball popped up. Swanson under it. Hauls it in for the out.
Unless he beats himself, somehow can't find it, doesn't have the control command that day, you can pretty much forget about it.
Here comes a pitch. Stays alive. As a hitter, there's even more pressure to take advantage of any mistake, right?
Yeah, and you're hoping that, you know, somehow, some way, whether it's a hit by pitch, a walk, something.
And there's a rocket into the outfield. Takes the turn. He's digging for second. And he'll pull in there with a stand-up double.
All over that one right there. When you connect and it jumps off your bat like that, you're thinking double at the very least. Put a great swing on it, and man, he wasn't fooled at all.
At the plate, Corey Dickerson, way inside, and that hit him. He had him 1-2, and he ends up hitting him with a pitch.
Oh, man, one strike away from getting out of this inning, and he missed just badly. Not sure what went wrong with his delivery, but something was clearly off. And And he's got deception in his delivery, and it's not that he's trying to deceive the hitters. He just has this natural flow that makes it hard for hitters to pick the ball up. It gets on them a little bit quicker than they anticipate, even though they know that the
ground ball, and that's through the infield. Ozuna fires it to the plate. It's offline. The run comes in, and it's a one-run game.
Well, that at bat had a lot riding on it. Certainly a pivotal swing of the bat in this ball game. Got the top of the ball a little bit, but not much. That was hit pretty hard through the infield, so I think he'll be happy with that swing. Definitely generated some good bat speed.
Next to hit, Paul DeJong. Chopped to third. On to first, ball game. And the Braves hold on to winning nail biter, stranding the winning run on base.
Well, not all saves come easy, but he didn't let things unravel. Good win for the boys today.
Not a ton of offense to chat about as we look at the final numbers, but this was a good one.
Yeah, it was a low-scoring game, Boo, but sometimes those can be the best, especially this time of year.
And your final score here today, 2-1. They hang on to win it by a run. Kenley Jansen picking up the save. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shambi. We'll see you soon.
Final line score for our ball game today. For the victorious Atlanta Braves, 2 runs, 7 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base. For St. Louis, 1 run, 7 hits, no errors. They left 8 men on base. The winning pitcher is Charlie Morton. Credit the save to Kenley Jansen. The loss goes to Adam Wainwright. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 38 minutes. Tonight's paid attendance at Truist Park, 41,500. The Braves thank you for your continued support and remind you to please drive home safely.